audio here. Okay, testing, testing.
Okay, testing,
testing.
Testing.
missing kid. I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Some dialogue here.
You
know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Guess you get to create your own dog, I guess.
Started without us, huh? Well, let's get moving.
What am I looking at? Oh, the dog. The trunk. What did I do? Oh.
Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already.
Anthony. Have you stopped? Talkie's in there for you. So leaving you a photo of the kid. Looking for Phil Sheriff Lanning on channel 2. Once you're ready to join us.
Say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy.
Okay. Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay. Dog sack. Leather wallet. Well, wasn't there a walkie-talkie or something?
Found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy?
I'm not gonna lie, I think I'm lost. I don't know what I'm doing. It said walkie-talkies in the truck, so maybe I missed them. Can I get up there? Is there a box? Screw it. Who needs walkie talkies? I don't need walkie talkies. Let's go find this kid.
Better not rush into this. We need to find a way to contact the search party. What is this?
Where's the walkie talkie? I don't know. Right. What the heck? Oh,
they came well prepared.
There's flashlights and stuff. Okay, am I close to walkie talkies? I just want a freaking walkie talkie. Oh my god. They need better direction in this game. I am lost. What the? Let's see. I don't know where to go. Donut? Okay. Coffee.
Well, it looks like they have the whole forest covered.
There's one.
Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Landing once I'm in the forest.
Finally, geez. He said it was the trunk. I'm stupid. Alright, I'm in the forest. Noise.
Come on, bullet. Let's go find this kid.
Roll credits. Credits. All right. Lower my DPI. This game is so sensitive. Let's see. Fine, I guess we'll call him. Channel 2.
Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party. Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not going to be a problem?
Sir, I'm not going to screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear.
Not this time, huh?
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work.
Looks like they were here. Guess this bullet's gonna tell us where to go. They marked the trees, okay, so we don't get lost. Listen to his barking and watch his body language. He'll be the first to alarm me for any trouble. But he'll need your help to deal with it. Remember, the way to treat him can affect behavior later in the game. Stay close to him.
Seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Yeah, good dog. Lead on, buddy. See if you can find something, buddy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something.
We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Chief, we're done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Bullet, seek!
Fucking brambles. You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here.
Nothing there, huh?
Chatter, focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Okay, seek.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree?
Nothing, eh?
Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Not on his own. Did anyone check that place?
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah. Ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we looked.
All right, boys. Let's talk in more searching.
See if you can find something, buddy.
Careful there, Caldwell. God damn, it's slippery here.
Nothing there, huh? Okay, seek. You got nothing? say I'd call. Bullet! Bullet, search! Nothing, eh?
I think I'm getting motion sickness for this game. It's y'all can't tell, but I'm playing on a widescreen monitor and this movement's just so fast. It's kind of hurting my eyes, making me a little sick. So I'm gonna take a little break and I probably will get back on tomorrow, but I just wanted to see what this game was about. I've never played it, never seen anything about it. I know about the Blair Witch. I saw the movie when I was younger. I'm guessing this plays on it. I'm gonna have to read more into it, but yeah, we'll get back into it tomorrow. So we'll check it out. Thanks.